offensive execution was outstanding. This is probably the best offensive, no question, we've had all year. Oh, our ball movement was outstanding. We set good screens. We shared the basketball, 18 assists to just 6 turnovers. And everybody got involved. I thought we did a very good job of taking what defense gave us. We was able to get to the rim. We got to the free throw line and shot the three well. The execution was just, it was beautiful. One of the things that we talked about in one of the timeouts is when they went up 8 and I called the timeout, I thought they were being a lot more aggressive than we were on both ends of the floor. So we talked about being more aggressive. We had to come up with some defensive stops, and then we had to get in attack mode on the offensive end, and I thought we did that. Us getting Charnay back really allows Madison to blossom, because now we can play Madison off the basketball. And it really helps her because now she doesn't have to worry about bringing it up and scoring. Now she can just worry about scoring. So I like really being able to play those two, but I thought she did a very good job of taking what defense gave her.
I think as a team, we just moved the ball really, really well tonight. And we took the mismatches and we tried to take advantage of those and get to the rim and went to the foul line quite a bit tonight and we finished there.
Saw her go to the rim a lot more than she has. She shot the three. Just a very good overall offensive game for her.
And we knew that we needed to keep doing what we were doing on offense and really lock in on the defensive end more so and get stops down there.
You know, we just tried to mix it up defensively. We went to boxing one, I thought slowed them down a little bit. And then we had to come up with some key defensive rebounds. And I thought we did a good job of that. They did a good job of getting us in foul trouble. So we was really kind of in scramble mode, and that's why we went to our box and won. And I thought it slowed them down a little bit.
We really are off to a good start far in the league, but we have to keep it going. It's early in the conference season, but like last weekend when we got 2 road wins, that was really big to come back, and now we have 3 games, or 2 more games at home now, so that'll be good. Any support will help our team to get a win. We play Drake, which is a big in-state rival, so any support out there would be great.